Assalamu alaikum and a very good afternoon. Yang berhormat saudara Dato' Abdul Karim Hamzah, Minister for Tourism, Art, Culture, Youth and Sports. Yang berhormat Dato' Hedi Somagong, Deputy Minister. Yang berhormat saudara Dato' Karim, Assistant Minister. Yang berbahagia Datuk Seri Dr. B. Puneteran, Patron Malaysian Masters Athletic Association, distinguished guests, ladies, gentlemen, and also all the participants. May I at the outset welcome all the participants to this 31st Malaysian International Open Masters Athletic Championship 2017 in Sarawak. On behalf of the Sarawak State Government and its people, we would like to thank the Malaysian Masters Athletic Association for choosing Kuching to become hosts of this esteemed event. We always welcome the standing of international events in Sarawak because there are so many high quality sporting facilities available locally, and all of you are very much welcome here to use them. We would also like to thank all of the participants who have traveled together with their families and friends to Kuching to compete in the tournament. It is our sincere hope that all our visitors will have a memorable stay in Kuching, and we trust that you will bring some more than just fond memories of competing in the coming event. Sarawak is indeed unique because we have so many ethnic groups living together in harmony. All of us are happy to receive you as our guest, even though your stay is a short one, but we hope you have experienced our hospitality, which we are proud of. I would like at this juncture to congratulate the local organizing committee, headed by the Honorable Dato' Haji Abdul Karim Hamzah, for doing a good job in bringing this tournament to Kuching. We also congratulate the Ministry of Tourism, Arts, Culture, Youth and Sports, which has been working very hard to bring international events to Sarawak as a way of getting more people from overseas to visit us. Since February this year, there has been a number of international sporting events being held in Sarawak. The events included badminton, squash, taekwondo, and now athletics. Many more events will be held soon, and Sarawak, as the minister said, is also bidding for the 2019 Asian Masters Athletic Championship and the World Para Swimming Games scheduled for 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been our vision to become a sport powerhouse for the country, and that is one of the reasons why we build many sports facilities that are of world standard. Such facilities are not only for the benefit host many regional and international sporting events for the past few years. Last year, we became the host of the 18th Malaysia Games of Sukma and the 18th Malaysian Paralympic Games, which attracted more than 3,000 athletes from all over the country. Before I conclude this speech, I would like to call on the Malaysian Masters Athletic Association to consider having Kuching to become host for their future events. We are more than happy to offer you to use the sporting facilities available here, and most importantly, there will be strong support given by the Sarawak State Government. This offer is also open to others as well, because we will continue to encourage more international sporting events to be organized in Sarawak for the benefits of the local community, especially our young people. This is one of the important reasons why Sarawak State Government has always put a very strong emphasis on the promotion and development of sports among its people, who are vital future assets of the state and the country. Whether we are young or mature adults, together we need to take up sport as part of a healthy lifestyle and as a tool of community living. We trust that all of you will have a pleasant stay in Kuching, and with much pleasure,